it's been so long. I'm like, wait, how do I do this again? Oh my goodness. For a minute there, I was thinking I pushed in the clutch with my left foot. Like, that's terrible. I was confused for a second. What?
You do push in the clutch with your left foot.
Do you?
Yes. Your right foot's for gas only. And brake.
You're right.
Oh my god, should I drive?
Oh my gosh, it's been 20 years, Brownie. It's been probably 20 years.
This
Holy
is a bad
smokes.
Idea.
We're still in the driveway. We're safe. James, should we put James in the house? Oh, I'm turning all red.
This is a really bad idea.
It's not a bad idea. I need a refresher. We're not going to roll off a cliff.
Hopefully. Okay.
Oh my goodness. Okay. So, right. Oh, the reverse is over there.
This pushes down.
And that's how you get to reverse?
Yeah.
Weird. My reverse was like back here.
Yeah, reverse and first gear in the same spot. You just push down.
So you just push down and go into first and that's reverse.
Yes.
Okay. You ready?
I'm kind of not.
Chris's eyes are huge. Do you want to wait outside of the car? We're not on a hill.
I know, but I'm worried because of the whole right foot for the clutch thing.
Yeah, while you're not paying attention, I will send us flying. You think I'm gonna stall? Woo! That's not so bad. Look at that. I didn't even stall on my first try. Oh, I should put my seatbelt on. Do you have yours on?
Yes, I do.
Okay. James, James, you should probably lay down. Should we do the gate? You got it?
I think so. I can't see it.
Looks like it's moving.
Okay, good.
Ooh, look at that. It didn't stall. Impressive. Oh, it's like riding a bike. You're not gonna die because I'm driving. Okay, not so bad. Hey, I have my left foot on the clutch, Brownie.
Yay!
Oh my goodness. Is it so bad? Your eyes hurt.
I'm still a little worried. All right.
Oh, Chris.
Kind of making that face up, but the right foot on the clutch.
Okay.
Kind of terrified.
Oh my goodness. Actually, we probably should pull up directions and see where to go.
Yeah, that's a good idea. We'll do that at the stop sign.
You mean the yield?
The yield sign, yeah.
Okay. Look, we're gonna hit some traffic, man. It better be a tractor, man. Oh my goodness. Not so bad. It's not so bad. I will say, when I first sat here, I was like, how do I do this again? I mean, it was like definitely my brain was digging deep, trying to figure out what to do with my feet.
Yeah, pretty crazy.
Oh, goodness. All right, we survived.
So far.
So far.
We'll check in if something happens.
Not so bad. Join us in our next video, see what other crazy stuff I come up with.